Hey guys, it's Ayan. This is the jumping puzzle in Blood Tide Coast. It's underwater and you have to go through a portal. But first, you have to figure out how to get the portal to port you to the chest. It gets a bit confusing. Check out the link in the description. It gives details on what the buttons beside the portal do. Good luck!
Thank you.